My name is Christine Barron, and I'm a proud alumnus of Dream Academy Learning Center at Orlando, which actually feels weird to say, seeing as though I've been part of Dream Academy for 10 years out of my 19 years of living. Being here tonight is actually a feat within itself for me, which is why I want to thank you guys first and foremost for having me here. Being associated with this program is hands down one of the best decisions of my life. So discussing my accounts whenever given the chance is an automatic must. I can't speak enough about the blessings and opportunities Dream Academy has created for me. Dream Academy came to me at a time when I was too little to even understand what it was about. I come from a low-income home which housed a small family of three held together by a young single mother, playing both the roles of a mother and a father. My mother was newly immigrated and quickly fell to the allure of minimum wage jobs, which left me and my two older siblings to manage ourselves on the long days where she had to make a living. Although my father only lived like a few blocks away, there wasn't much sight of an actual father figure within my life due to his constant trips in and out of jail. His absence left me desensitized to the idea of having a strong male father figure present in my life while growing up. Although this may seem like a weakness, Dream Academy later taught me to recognize this as a strength and discover the power that a woman, like my mother, could hold. But there were times when my mother wasn't enough, and a father figure was really necessary but inaccessible. What was left to be imagined was filled with the images of my two older brothers, so it was only logical at that age to mirror their actions. It was actually my older brother, Ricky, that got me into Dream Academy. You see, Ricky attended Memorial Middle School, which finished at 4 p.m., while I attended Pine Lock Elementary, a mile away, and ended at 3 p.m. Ricky would sneak out of his school an hour early every day, walk to Pine Lock to pick me up, and then, together, we would walk another mile to get home. Sometimes he would even carry me on his back in the scorching Florida heat, until one day, Ricky told my mom he was joining an after-school program. My mom said yes, but the only condition that she had is that he'd take me too. I don't know how, but by the next week, he somehow convinced the middle school program to take in an elementary student. And I am so thankful that he did, because by the following month, my brother and I joined Dream Academy. I began doing things that I would have not had the opportunity to do otherwise. Joining Girl Scouts, learning how to walk from Miss America herself, who taught me that women are capable. I attended trips to amusement parks, museums, and colleges with Dream Academy. I even got to meet NBA star Dwight Howard and ask him to be my Valentine. All through Dream Academy. But the most important of all is I discovered myself, learned what it meant to see myself in others, and found a second family. Some of my oldest friends I met while in Dream Academy. When I did enter the sixth grade at Memorial Middle School, I found myself excelling with Dream Academy even as I took on more demanding courses like Earth Space Science and Algebra 1. I received guidance with school and academics that would have been hard to find at home otherwise. It was also the year that I gained a mentor named Grace, who inspired me to discover a new career and gave me ideas for my future. I went through puberty and transitioned into high school with Dream Academy. Even then, they still rooted for me. Before I knew it, I was already a senior in high school trying to figure out how to get to college. As I was preparing for college, I quickly became aware that I wasn't receiving enough of the guidance or support that I needed from my school or my magnet program. Many teachers and faculty tend to tell students it's a must to attend college. But when I posed the simple but elaborate question of why and how, they could only utter an answer too generalized to help, if any. This answer truly depends on the student you're speaking to, and that also seemed to be the case for me. There is a huge gap of transitioning between high school and college, almost as if a second puberty. I also understand now that many high schools are not preparing students for the rigors of college, which is why many bright young people can get lost in this transition period. I was almost in danger of becoming one of those students myself. Without the support of Dream Academy, I'm not sure if I might have made it to college. Although I had the credentials and the grades necessary to attend college, I had very little idea of what to do with them, and it seemed like very few people were interested in helping. I was thrown headfirst into a genre with only a limited amount of up-to-date information, which I had never explored until then. Just when I was beginning to lose hope, Dream Academy acted as a bridge to help me cross over into college when few others would. Dream Academy gave me the leadership role of secretary within their high school outreach program, allowing me to put my ideas to work and aided not only me, but also the other alumni to find our path to college. Mr. Carvel Monroe, the director of the Orlando program, was in contact with us every month with luncheons, which also gave us a nice break from bland cafeteria food. In my year alone, Dream Academy helped me to create close to 20 first-generation college students, two of which are in my family. I am now in my second year of college pursuing a medical laboratory science degree at the University of Central Florida. Thank you. I also have a certification as a medical laboratory assistant, and I only just turned 19 a month ago. Dream Academy has not only helped me, but also my brother Ricky to understand the value of education. Ricky is also in college, now pursuing a career as a nurse. This may not seem like much, but it means a tremendous amount to me, coming from where I've come from. And honestly, I don't know if it would have been possible without Dream Academy. Thank you to each of you who are here tonight, who helped to make the Dream Academy possible, for students around the country, and especially for me and my brother. Thank you.
Easy to get up here and share parts of your life like that, so thank you for sharing.
Didn't she do awesome? We are so proud of you. And isn't she gorgeous? I have a little surprise for you. Our awesome, incredible friends at the Amway Corporation gave me a check to give to you to use for whatever you need for $1,500. This is what the Dream Academy is all about. Thank you so much.